Innovation Academy.
Okay, welcome everybody, welcome. I'm still your one and only C Fashion. So in today's class, I'll be teaching us how to get these different types of trousers. We have a straight cut trouser, we have a pencil trouser, we have a boot cut trouser, we also have a palazzo trouser, and I'll also be teaching us how to cut some other types of trousers. Might not be definitely in this video, but in this video I'm sure I will do these 1, 2, 3, 4 types of trousers. Okay, so but looking at this particular trouser you're seeing here, this is a basic straight cut trouser. Please, I'm not going to teach us how to cut this trouser from afresh, from the beginning. Please, if you want to know how to cut a basic straight cut trouser, please go back to all of my videos. Just go to my page, you'll see a basic trouser there. Learn how to cut that trouser. Then you can come over to this video so that you'll be able to understand better. Okay. Now, what you're actually seeing here is a basic straight cut trouser. Why is it called straight cut trouser? Please, a straight cut trouser is that kind of trouser that the circumference of the knee is equal to the circumference of the ankle. That is just it. What did I say? A straight cut trouser is that trouser that the measurement from here to here is equal to the measurement from here to here. Do you understand? So whenever we want to do that kind of a trouser, all we do is, if our round knee is 15, that means when we divide our 15 into 4, what we have is what? 3. What we have is what? 3 3/4. You mark 3 3/4 here, then come over to this place, mark 3 3/4. The same thing goes to here, from here to here, 3 3/4, 3 3/4. Do you understand? At the end of the day, you now connect and get this. So what you're actually looking at now is a straight cut trouser, because here, measurement of from here to here is equal to the measurement of from here to here. Okay. Now, let's go over to a pencil trouser. Okay. Now, for you to get a pencil trouser, in fact, let me just define it this way. A pencil trouser is a trouser that the circumference of the knee is bigger than the circumference of the ankle. All am I trying to say? All I'm trying to say is that if your round knee is 15 and the round ankle is 14 or 13, it is obviously a pencil cut trouser. But if your round knee is 15 and your ankle is 15, it means that it is what? A straight cut trouser. Now, let me use this one for example. Now, what we have here is 15. So what if here is 15 and here is what? 14. That means 14 divided by 4 is going to give us what? 3 1/2. 3 1/2. Okay, also put the 3 1/2 here, 3 1/2. Now you now take your rule and connect. After connecting, looking at it, now you now notice that here is bigger than here. So this makes it what? A pencil trouser. Hope you are getting this. Okay. A straight cut trouser is that trouser that the circumference of the knee is equal to the circumference of the ankle. Why a pencil trouser is that trouser that the circumference of the knee is what? Bigger than the what? Circumference of the ankle. Example of a straight cut trouser is a trouser that when the knee is what? 15 inches, the ankle should be what? 15 inches. A pencil trouser, example, when the knee is 15 inches, the ankle should be like 13 or 14 inches, but it shouldn't be up to what? 15 inches. Now let's move over to other type of trouser. Let's move over to bootcut trouser. Okay, now a bootcut trouser is that trouser that the ankle is bigger than what? Knee. A bootcut trouser is that trouser that the circumference of the ankle is what? Bigger than what? The knee. Okay, now let me show us an example. Now, looking at this particular one here, you notice that from here to, like what we are actually seeing here, even with this dotted line, is a what? A straight cut trouser. Okay, now to make it a boot, to get a boot cut trouser out of this, all we need to do is what? Simple. from here, depending on how wide you want the bootcut to be, please note that all you need to do is what? Since you've gotten the knee part, do you understand? The circumference of the knee, you've put in your measurement. All you need to do is just extend from this point now down to here. Do the same thing here. Then at the end of the day, do what? Connect. Connect. Just connect. Just like a flame. Now looking at it now, you now see the shape of this particular trouser. This is called what? A bootcut or fella trouser. A bootcut what? Trouser. Like I said, a bootcut trouser is that trouser that the circumference of the ankle is more than the circumference of the knee. Okay. Now the next topic, the next trouser we'll be dealing with now is what? A palazzo trouser. Now, which trouser is palazzo trouser? Palazzo trouser, as simple as it is just that trouser that doesn't even have, in most cases, it doesn't even have a round knee nor a round ankle. A palazzo trouser is just that trouser that immediately from your thigh, just take it down. Do you understand what I mean? A palazzo trouser is that trouser that immediately from your what? Tie, just take it down. Example now, using this one for example now, this is a stretch cut trouser. Okay, for us to get a palazzo trouser, all you need to do is what? See the tie from here to here. Shape? Okay, all you need to do is what? Just extend it exactly. This makes it what? Palazzo trouser. Though to some persons, when you make it exactly like this, they will not start complaining that the trouser is too big, it's not too big. At the end of the day, we try to do some kind of adjustment. But to tell you the truth, that adjustment, immediately we do that adjustment, it goes out from palazzo to what? Straight cut. But at the end of the day, they still love it. All in the name of what? Palazzo trouser. So, in this very class, I think I've been able to teach us and differentiate these trousers one by one. So in my next class, I should be able to find other kinds of trousers and teach. So please, I thank you very much for watching this particular video. But I know that this video will really, really, really benefit you. Please, don't fail to like this video. Don't fail to subscribe. If you want to ask any other question, if there is any other question you want to ask, please don't fail to comment. Comment on that section, comment section. I'll definitely reply. Anything you want to ask, just ask, I'll reply. Thank you very much. Yo! Z Fashion Academy.